Let's take a look at what happened in her first vault. She does this Yurchenko with a 1.5 twist. This has traditionally been a weak event for her. She comes up way short of rotation and barely stays on her feet.